Alright, so we're going on to chapter 2. Hopefully this one is just as exciting as chapter 1. With like a crazy cool boss like the first one. That beloved monster was kind of creepy looking. Like, I want to see what other things are in store for us.
Bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we? You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty. I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task. You've already disappointed me. Is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years. You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top? Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Jeanne, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Helen Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Coward!
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Yes, I get to fight her. When the moon shines bright in the sky, face a wall and press A to which wall? Okay, where's the moon? There's no moon in the sky. Or it's at my point on the wall. Yeah, okay. Let's go, bro. Should be good. good fight. I'm tired of you following me around with that red jumpsuit on. Just leave me alone. She has the same moves as me. I can't finish a combo with this girl. That was a tight kick. Not touching. Spoke a little too soon. Damn it. And she's beating my ass. Daytown stomp. Okay, I'm getting destroyed now. Let's go. One more of those. One more of those. Silver. Yeah, at least I didn't die. Shit. So now she remembers how to walk on walls, I'm guessing. So I can't go over here, right? Yeah, I didn't think so. That's sick. I like that. Only thing I don't like is I realize I have no life at all whatsoever. Now I gotta fight this guy. Check my items. I have to have something to heal. What's over here? What is this? I don't get it. I guess I can't heal. I should be able to beat these guys. They're almost dead. Man, I didn't know he had other guys. It's good. Oh yeah, let's go. Damn! Is that green thing white over there? Yeah, I'm just probably gonna disappear.